Beginning today, the IRS going to start accepting and processing your 2020 tax returns. If you're in a hurry to get that refund, the IRS said file electronically and use direct deposit beginning the 22nd. The Where's My Refund tool from the IRS should be updated and running. And don't forget, you got to file this year by April 15th.